Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
Keep those glasses full.
Fine.
I left a tip. Leave me alone.
Well, let's face it, we're not getting any younger.
Watch your step, clown.
Okay, Mr. Sato. Your line is really,
What? Safe? Non-threatening? Commercial? What? Whatever. I'm dead inside. I can take it. Say it. Just say it.
I
made one, just one stupid little mistake, and now I'm Victor's lapdog. Just go away, Akiko. Just go.
But...
Oh, please. Just, please. It's fine. I must get ready for my walk of shame. Unless you like to kill me first, seriously. Hey there, waiter.
Knock palace owner, specifically told us do not touch the museum pieces. And that thing looks A, fragile, B, expensive.
Serious order, you know?
That ain't the half of it. You should see his downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off now. But we did a quick sweep for explosives yesterday. Let me tell you, this guy's got more freaking art than the Cosmopolitan.
The what, my genius friend?
Duh, the Cosmopolitan? The big building next to Central Park? What? What's so funny?
Nothing. Nothing at all. You, my friend, are a real artist.
Thank you. Roger, command. Nothing tangible yet, sir. Still looking.
Quickly.
We'll do.